there. There was a dramatic rescue in Donaldsonville. Check this out. This is the moment that Ascension Parish deputies pulled a woman from under a fallen tree. They used chainsaws and jacks to lift her to safety. It took about 40 minutes. She was taken to the hospital, and believe it or not, she's expected to be okay.